काँग्रेसीन कोस्टल झोन मॅनेजमेंट प्लानाचो इश्यू काढलो. सरकारान प्लानूच केल्लो ना. एनजीटीन निमाणे गोय सरकाराक 30 एप्रिलाची डेडलाईन दिल्या.
वाय द प्लॅन एज पर दीस नोटिफिकेशन वॉज नॉट प्रिपेर्ड बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट गोवा गव्हर्नमेंट द गोवा गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज टू गिव्ह रिझन्स. दे हॅव नॉट टोल्ड अस वाय दीस प्लॅन हॅज नॉट बीन प्रिपेर्ड. अदर स्टेट्स वी आर नॉट बॉदर. Why? Because ultimately question of fishermen comes. If you identify the areas where fishermen can do particular activities within particular meters, if those are ideas and they are mapped, then their interest will be protected. And therefore the Goa government should have prepared this plan at the earliest. Secondly, a balance has to also be achieved between tourism and rights of fishermen. That also can be identified.
पोलीस तालाव दिता ते पळयल्यार सरकाराचे तालावांचे तिजोरी भरपाचे दीस आयल्यात काय म्हणून काँग्रेसीचो तोमणो. तालावा परस खंय इयर एंडाक ट्रॅफिक सिस्टीचेर लक्ष दियात.
That Goa government should requisition traffic police from neighboring state and acquaint them in advance the needs of Goa traffic. The challans are issued by those policemen who are supposed to regulate the traffic, but instead of regulating traffic they are busy in issuing challans. And then when they start issuing challan, traffic is blocked again. So therefore the highest authority, police department, who must have given delegated his powers to this traffic cell, they should think whether in such situation those police officers who are supposed to regulate traffic are given power of issuing challans. In fact, except in rare cases, this November, December, they should forget about challans. Unless Goa becomes totally bankrupt and they are relying only on this challan amount to run the government. It appears to be so. It appears to be so that every police has been given target and they are after target, whether your traffic is blocked or not, they are not bothered.
सत्ताधारी आमदारांकूच डेव्हलपमेंट फंड दिवप हे खंय घटनेक धरून ना.
दिस इज द टायप ऑफ स्कीम अनाउंस बाय चीफ मिनिस्टर वेन द सेशन ऑफ द असेंब्ली हॅज ऑलरेडी बीन नोटिफाईड बाय द गव्हर्नर. मेकिंग अनाउन्समेंट ऑफ अ स्कीम वेन सेशन हॅज बीन कॉल्ड अमाउंट्स टू अ ब्रीच ऑफ प्रिव्हिलेज.
विल यू मूव
अपार्ट फ्रॉम दॅट announcement that only ruling party will be given 25 crores is a blatant illegality and violation of constitution. So these two points are there, breach of privilege and violation of constitution, because there is discrepancy.
Prudent khatir Chetan Gavas.